Hello guys, this is Skylar from Skylar Tube HD. So we are doing a reaction to Disney and Pixar's Luca. This movie is really great. Can't wait to watch this. Alright, so I got my Pixar Luca shirt on. Looks great, doesn't it? Got it from Box Wrench. Really nice store, amazing stuff to get. Alright, so let's get on with the reaction. Here we go. Oh, that's nice music. Oh, that nice music. Ooh, nice music. Ooh, the fireworks, the Disney logo. How nice.
Italian accent. Italian variant.
Disney pictures. Ooh, the Pixar lamp. Luxo Jr. Pixar Animation Studios. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, a scared Luca. Oh my gosh.
Hi, Luca.
What the? Sheepfish. Oh my gosh. Those fish. Oh, and the director name. Oh my gosh. Fish. Oh my gosh, a tiny fish.
Giuseppe, what did we just talk about?
Nobody knows why.
Yeah. All right, let's head out.
Oh, that music is nice.
Giuseppe!
Oh, the mother. Oh, the grandma. Ooh, the father. Oh my gosh. Ooh, kind of a creepy. Oh my gosh, that snap. Ooh, ouch. Kind of looks like nice. LOL, that dolphin impression. Kind of sounded like SpongeBob. Kind of like a SpongeBob laugh. Oh my gosh. Oh, that mother. Yeah, more near the surface. Oh my gosh, a scary diver. A 20,000 acre and seal type thing. Alberto. Best friend. Freddy, just does Shazam.
Do you live around here?
Down here? No. I just came for my stuff.
Ooh. Oh, hey, wait, that's mine!
Let's get back to work.
It looks like he's about to swim to the surface. What type of thing? Oh no! That was a human!
Here, hold
Now he's scared and screaming like crazy.
Of course it is.
Oh,
I'm a good kid.
Oh, no. Scared and breathing. You know, like the coping and stuff. Yeah, it's Shannon Peel.
Living, walking,
stepping.
You're in luck. And basically, you're next to start, step yeah. Everything one on top of the other, like a pile of rocks.
You okay? Was he about to stand up?
Fine, whatever. Now, walking is just like swimming, but without fins or a tail. And also, there's no water. Otherwise, it's like the exact same thing. Give it a try.
Oh my gosh. Looks like he's about to sway. Looks like he's flying up and down.
No. How about this? Just take a step like the exact time. No. Don't think about it.
I don't know how to not think about something.
Okay. Watch. Point your feet to where you want to go, okay? And then you just catch yourself before you fall.
Yeah. The rocks. Whoa.
That's not it. Try it again.
It didn't work. Oh my gosh, looks like he's about to do it. Oh, it's Alberto!
It's a human thing. I'm kind of an expert.
What does it mean? The thing you just said?
Can it happen?
I'll show you some more stuff. It's a human thing. I'm kind of an expert.
What does it
mean? Wow, look at that size! Yeah.
Like, what else?
Air.
Oh, the scent. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, now I can't look. Oh, he fell. Wow, the ladder. Wow.
You just sit on it, and it takes you anywhere you want to go. In the whole stinking world.
A Vespa.
Vespa is freedom.
Freedom. Whoa. Vespa. Hey, there was a Vespa at display we wrote that picture over at Universal's Portofino Hotel.
Yeah.
Maybe they might build it. Knows that they'll make it.
I can't. Now I really do have to go.
Okay, bye.
Seriously, I have to go.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, see ya.
It's even better than the picture.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I've got to run.
See you tomorrow.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, fine.
Oh, well, thank you, but no thank you. I mean, I just think maybe I'm
done. Okay, all right. Take a while. Hold the railroad. It's fine now. You ready to ride it?
Sir? Maybe we should sleep on it?
Whatever you do, do not move.
I'm not the guy who's
yeah, not to move. Yeah, take them gravity. Oh my gosh. Will it work? Running down. Oh, fell in the water. No. Roberto, see my
foot. Yeah.
Oh, looks like they're building. What? who that can be. See what that music is. Oh, the Figo. Whoa. Ouch, hurt. Pinfall. Whoa. They jumped down off a cliff. You good? Whoa, he fell. Ooh, the hair. Got it. Looks like the blind own Vespa. Or motor scooter. Looks like massaging. Look at this. Notice. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that freak. Ooh, that hair. They got twins. Oh, nice. Ooh, the turtle. Much different than Crush. Bruno.
I get one too sometimes. Alberto, you can't. Alberto, you're gonna die. Alberto, don't put that in your mouth.
Luca. Don't resist. Listen. Oh, seems to be very tight. That's good. Oh my gosh.
Can you still hear it?
No, just you.
I could. Ooh, that picture. Whoa! Ooh, pasta dinner. Ooh, he's got a pasta dinner. Come on. He's flying high. In the air. See the seagulls. In the air.
What the hair?
That's flight. Whoa!
OMG.
It broke apart. How cool. How nice. He's just sneaking on the island. Wishing fish was in. Ooh, looks like this Universal Portofino.
Just don't get wet.
Like Universal Florida. Oh my gosh.
Actually, this town's from Snow Crab.
Hey, that's an NCO room.
Nice.
What's wrong with you, stupid?
What? Did you hear that?
See? Just gotta follow my lead.
Whoa. Looks like Universal Portofino. How beautiful was that? Oh, nice.
How
cool. Oh, nice. How beautiful. The sun. Local director.
Classic human town. Pretty cool, right?
Nice.
Hey, you do it now. Just say the thing.
Oh, Toronto.
Toronto.
What's wrong with you, stupido?
What? Angry. They were hit.
What do you look at this?
Toronto. Stuff in its mouth.
Look how beautiful is this. This is kind of like Portofino.
Alberto,
Toronto.
Oh no.
Let's get out of here.
And go where?
Oh. A Vespa. Oh, that bully. Ooh, that kid. That kid. The drumming. Leo. Ooh, that villain.
Oh,
Nice.
That's fun.
That ball. Or kick. Long way. Crashed. It's a scratch. Who did? Luca did. Yeah. Oh,
I'm kidding.
Senior
Vespa?
Vespa?
You laugh. I am five-time winner of the Porto Rosso.
How crazy.
The Porto Rosso what? The Porto Rosso Cup. Dammi sardine. How do you think I paid for me to do Vespa?
A Vespa?
Stop looking. She's too beautiful for you.
Ben distracted him. The take the two. Oh no, put him in water. A girl. There. It can be a problem. Yeah. Underdogs. The girl went away. Ooh, that girl, mean. To the boy. About to buy a bike.
So can we feel a team?
The girl. Ooh, Gemma acting like a grandparent? Distracting. Let go. Oh my gosh. Don't think of you safe doing it on a fountain. Ooh, that's dangerous to do it on wood. Ooh, that hurts. That runway.
My family was
about hard to get. The father.
Right.
Wonder what's gonna happen. Ooh, that knife or spatula.
What's wrong with you, Stuart?
Ooh, not see that. Angry. Ooh, the peso.
Anything that swims, at least it's alive for this.
Women. Thanks.
Monster picture. What?
They don't almost do that, didn't they?
Straight off.
Oh my gosh.
Slipped.
Smiles.
Everyone who brought the
rose pretends to be monsters. By Jasper. I don't know what's happening. Alberto was touching it. Eating it. Alberto was stuffing it. Ooh, not to stuff pasta in the mouth.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, no one does it.
Where did you boys say you were from?
That cat grumble.
Yeah. Porto Rosso.
Oh, Schlitz. Under the usual desk. They came for their eggs.
Nothing.
Their
like Jasper's.
Oh, you know what? Don't worry about it.
This one again.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Your head happens. A word.
Yeah. Don't you know?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry.
I can't get that little guy. How scary.
I'm
gonna
head back.
It really woke me up.
Wow. We look horrifying.
Gross.
It turns in human form. You're hiding. What the? With that cat. Go ran away.
Which neck do I get? Huh? Huh?
You don't.
Yeah.
And I also don't worry the bite. I've got my eyes peeled. Don't worry, they don't get away. I've got my eyes peeled.
Yep, eyes peeled. Yeah, never. Whoa. Whoa.
Hey, this isn't a joy ride. Make yourselves useful.
With that net. Who knows? Ooh, a fish. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. He's hurt. Whoa, the cat can fly? Oh. Oh my gosh, covered in all the mess. Funny. Ooh, a fish feeding. Funny. Whatever he's. Lost arm.
Make yourselves useful.
Oh my gosh.
The sea monster ate it.
What?
It did.
No. This is how I came into the world.
A net.
Man, not a great catch today.
It might be because Rumor.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Hey, everything's always on you. I want to step up.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what's going to happen. A lonely kid.
Hello there, young man. You're not fooling anyone. Did you really think you could get away with that?
My father.
No, we wouldn't find you. Well, guess what? Everything's always on you. I want to step up.
You sure?
Fell in the water.
I got you.
Grand Auto. Run. Oh my gosh.
It turns out I don't got this.
No, but I do. I'll know my son when I.
Oh my gosh, all the children. What's gonna happen?
No, but I do. I'll know my son when I.
Yeah, not when it's been. Oh no, here goes the villain again. Yeah, they got me moving. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Ooh, it looks like a tower wall. Oh my gosh. Who knows if I can know this or not? Don't lie. Yeah, they're gonna be chasing. Oh my gosh, slap him in the face. Please hit the girl. Yeah, they're gonna hit them. Who knows if she was playing girl with the kids? Hit the boy! Around a fountain. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, now hit it. Now spray the water. Oh my gosh. Funny. Now they're chattering. Who knows what's gonna happen? Who knows? Ooh, that montage. Eating challenge. And, riding a bike. Right at the top. Ooh, watermelon. It depends. I need to catch. Ooh, funny. Oh no. Water. Luko. Ooh, the city of night and day. How beautiful. Oh, this is good. They go to sleep. Espresso. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, yeah, spring water. This is a funny scene. This is funny. Alberto running to eat pasta quickly. Sorry. Yeah, team split up. Yeah, looks like a problem. They couldn't swim. Yeah, not late. Oh my gosh, here we go, Julia. Oh my gosh. Spraying our oil. Ooh. Now we got Luca here. Oh my gosh. That villain talk. What's gonna happen? The Poroso Cup. Who knows what's gonna happen? Here they go. Here they go. Lucas pretty nervous. Here he goes. Swimming in water. Oh my gosh. He's swimming in water. Ooh, stuck on glass. I think they're gonna swim back. Oh my gosh. Ouch. Get glass. Water. Covering is like too much identity. Did it going? Oh my gosh. Looks like she did it. So she's sitting down to eat the big food. Big pestle or pasta. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ooh, the pasta. Zoic is gonna eat it. Here it goes, come on. Big pasta? Kind of like Man vs. Food would be, sort of, but not a lot. Ready to go. Go see that they eat. Then they're gonna take the bike. And here they go. No stuffing. Tired. In it. Then the Aluga goes. Now he's gonna take the bike. Here he goes. With his Pastrina helmet. Here he goes. Here he goes. Water. The parents. The parents. I wonder if they're stopped. Gosh.
Wow, he's fast.
Yeah, we know he's fast. Because he might be good at this or not. I don't know if he's going to make it up there. Here goes Slap Julia. And he's beating Julia. Chased. Chased by him. Oh my gosh. Now he's being chased. From like high up. Looks like a Blue Umbrella reference. Like from the movie. Alberto came. Here he came. Hey, slapped him. Oh no. Oh, ouch. That hurts. Whoa. The villain is scared. Now she stopped. Yeah, they have to stay there. Might be okay. No, he can't leave. Whoa, he's caught in the net. You guys gotta stop them. Or something else happens. Now Lucas turning into a sea monster. Transformation. Be my grab him. Oh! Yeah. They're going down. Oh my gosh. Kaboom. Now they're being chased. Gonna beat the kids. Oh my gosh. And Julia's coming down. Going down. Going down the street. All the umbrellas. I don't know what's gonna happen. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Ooh, that cat! Whoa, down the stair. Most times, most parts in Italy, in the real world, have the stairs or something like that. Oh, they're going down. Oh my gosh. Whoa, my little thunderstorm. That's an evil laugh. Whoa. All right. Looks like they made it. The water.
The hot cleaner. Oh my gosh.
Julia's okay. Looks like they did it. Yeah, they're afraid of the two. Yeah, maybe. Kind of. Oh, the father. Yeah, the two. How's that?
We are Luca and Alberto. And they are the winners.
I believe they won.
What? They can't be the winners. They are not in a
big one. They do.
Technically, legally.
Oh, the bike is down.
Yes, they won.
Whoa, they won. Oh my gosh. Tore down.
Yeah.
Oh, that mean villain. Two. Stop them. They stopped your goal. Oh no, the parents. Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
The parents. The parents hug him.
Signore e signori, the winners of this year's Porto Rosso Cup.
My gosh.
The underdogs.
The underdogs win.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they won. They did it. The underdogs won. Look how good one. Oh my gosh. How great was that? Congratulations to the two. They did it. They won the cup. Hooray. Oh, the new Vespa. Parents, the grandmother.
That's it.
Mom, what are you doing here?
I come to town most weekends.
Oh my gosh. Can't believe it, they did it.
Today was amazing.
I know it is.
We can't stay in this world. Can we?
Some people, they'll never accept it.
How amazing could that be?
But some will.
The cat. Oh my gosh. Looks like they're all having fun.
We're gonna stick around here for a bit. We gotta fix this thing up before we take it across the entire.
Hope they will. It's like around the world.
Some people,
you're gonna learn
so much. School.
But some will.
Come on, Alberto.
Looks like Alberto's ready or not. That's it's getting sad. This movie is sad, very emotional. A train. What's that?
Well, Julia, can't wait to race next summer.
Oh, they got a hug. Julia's giving the two a hug. Julia's leaving. Goodbye, Julia. This is sad. She's gotta go.
Let's go fix up our Vespa.
Yeah, about that.
A113 cameo on the ticket. Yeah. Yeah, he can go to school. Yeah, man.
Luca, do you promise?
Yes.
They will promise. They give everyone a hug. Oh, that's nice. It's very sad.
We are always here for you, okay?
Yeah, she's gonna miss him. Yeah, he loves her so much. That's nice. He's gonna miss Alberto.
Yeah, well, you see, you are coming, right?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I would, but
he wishes he could come.
I asked him if I wanted to stick around.
No, he can't come.
And I just thought, I think he needs me. Too, you know?
I can't do it without you.
But you're never without me.
The drawing of the Vespa.
Next time. Or tell Bruno who
would
bother you.
Bruno.
That's me.
It would be Alberto.
How am I gonna know you're okay?
You promise to write to us every single day and
he's gonna miss Alberto so much. And the fun times he did, especially the Vespa and stuff, was what he'll miss the most.
I'm okay.
You can see that number on the train from Pixar Studio. Greenville, California, zip code type.
What does that mean? No idea. Go find out.
He's gonna miss him. Oh no, he's gonna miss him. Looks like Alberto's gonna cheer for him because he's gonna miss him so much. Yeah, woohoo! Yeah, Jack and Grace are cheering was the best. Like on a roller coaster type or not. Well, it's probably not that. It's quite good. Oh, he's gonna miss him. Look at the pretty deal. Wow, what an emotional ending. Hopefully it might be a Luca 2. Hopefully there might be a sequel to this movie or not. For Disney Plus in the future or not. Hopefully people can tease it. This is the end. The train. The clouds. The sky. The end. Dine. The end. Yeah, woo! That was a really awesome movie. Oh, the post credit.
Yeah, well, you see...
Looks like...
I would, but...
Not me, the one who is mad. It's them. Oh, gosh. We'll go.
It's away from the hustle and bust. All the stuff that you don't want.
Oh, gosh. It's like Gango Fish.
Anyway, you're gonna have fun. You get to hear me talk. I can talk without stopping sometimes for maybe 12 hours. And you get to listen, so you're lucky.
Oh, that's fish. Oh, that's sea fish. Anglefish find Nemo reference.
So that was a
how awesome. How awesome was that movie? That was so great. Alright, so Disney Pixar's Luca was really great. Really enjoyed it. 8 out of 10. It was a really good movie. And you should check it out. It's now streaming on Disney Plus. Anyways, that was our YouTube video of me reacting to Disney and Pixar's Luca. It was really awesome. It was very emotional at the end, but still awesome. Make sure you check it out. It's now streaming on Disney Plus. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more fun videos. And we will see you guys next time. Bye!